together. And it went just like this. No, it's never been better than the summer of 2002. We were only 11, but acting like grown-ups, like we are in the present.
Hey guys, it's Saturday and it's already 8:40 a.m. in the morning. And for today's vlog, I'm gonna show you my healthier living routine with the help of my friends.
What's going on, everybody? So, hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm Princess.
I'm Luz.
I'm Vince.
And I'm Kenna.
So for today's vlog, we will be showing you our healthy living routine. So before we start, please click the subscribe button to be subscribed and also the notification bell to be notified every time we post new vlogs.
So without further ado, let's get on with the video!
After waking up, I go straight to the kitchen to make my own breakfast. After making the breakfast, I usually eat alone because I am always last at waking up every weekends.
After eating, I wash the dishes and I go straight to the sink to brush my teeth.
After brushing my teeth, I head on outside to go for some exercise.
When I'm done with my exercise, I relax for a few minutes and clean myself by taking a bath.
Hey guys, it's lunchtime and I'm having lunch with my friends. During Saturdays, I usually take a nap every afternoon. After taking a nap, I usually go out with my friends.
After going for a walk and having some fun, I always have time for myself and for the things that I love. It's one of the needs in having a healthy lifestyle.
During Saturday night, I usually do my assignments and projects because it has become a habit. But I suggest that it will be better for you guys to do your assignments during the day for you to be more productive. Before I sleep, I usually wash my face with St. Ives so that my face will be clean and fresh before going to bed.
And after washing my face, I brush my teeth and gargle with my favorite product from Listerine.
After all of my night routine, I go straight to my room, turn off the lights, and proceed to bed.
What's going on, everybody?
Hope you enjoyed it!
And please follow our social media accounts, it is linked down below.
And please hit the like button.
And comment down some suggestions that you want us to film next. So, see you in the next vlog! Bye!